Why you mad? Get glad. Stop hating on my swag. Stop hating on my shit. You funny like a bitch. You talk about it. Welcome, guys. Welcome to another video of Pez. Subscribe, like this video. Let's get into it.
From the Giuseppe Meazza in Milan. And our live game is Inter against Udinese. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Thanks for that, Peter, and may I say a big hello to everyone.
So it's away we go then. Inter Milan are the league's top scorers, formidable in front of goal. Looks like a good ball through. Gets into some space. He'll have a dip! Eder. Is there any support? He might not need. He's gone for it! Oh, it just wouldn't sit for him.
That's unlucky. The idea was really smart for me, and he's had a good go at it. Inter are doing all the attacking, and they've played some good football to boot.
Lamar, now the pass. A buccaneering run from the defender.
Gets up to head it!
Oh, just needed a better contact.
Udinese can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Chance to break. And they're guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down. Going through. Goes for goal. Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
He's cut it out. Brozovic finds himself back in the starting side for the first time in a while. He's left his man. Chance. Whipped it. He's had a shot. Not this time.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Eder picks it up from the goal kick. Steered out wide. And it's Mariano. He slid it through. Can he put it away? Aimed long and direct. And we hit half-time. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
Determination. It's been great commitment, and that has to be maintained in the second half.
Played out to the wing. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Massive leap! And oh, he's got that completely wrong. Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. Lamar. Passes it through. Look at the defender bombing forward. And that should be the keeper's.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
Yeah, it's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
Has a hit! Same again, same outcome.
Inter really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
Udinese making consecutive changes here. Sides, in fact, Inter Milan making two changes as we speak. Looks to slip it through. He's got options in the box. Up for the header! And it's Perisic. Gets wrestled off the ball. Little doubt, that is a foul. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. The wall's done its job. It's been blocked. Lovely little display of skill, that is. Shot a goal!
Inter yield a winner.
Rapidly approaching the end. Inter Milan have been on a terrific scoring streak, but they are now under serious threat of drawing a blank. Great leap! He couldn't get the direction he needed.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Aimed long and direct, striding forward, facing goal.
Udinese merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
He's got away, decent ball. And he ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. Board shows there will be 3 extra minutes. Just brushed off the ball there. Tries to stroke it through. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. A frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge. And it has finished goalless.